A lot of drivers do it. You drive just a few miles an hour over the speed limit on the highway.
Yeah, and you probably won't get a ticket until you're at least 10 miles over the limit, right? KCCI's Todd Magel went on the road to investigate that and found the real answer for us. Todd?
Governor Stacey, we ask a very simple question. Do law enforcement officers allow people to break the law just a little bit when they're out on the freeway or the interstate? And the answer we found was a surprise.
Had you going a little fast in the center lane today when you came up?
It's the last thing you want to deal with on the way home from work.
Yeah, 65. I made you at 74 after you came out of the lane change.
But State Trooper Brian Gwill doesn't have much choice.
77 and a 70.
So many speeders, so little time to catch them.
Typically, I can drive 65 and get past on a pretty constant basis.
Hi, had you going fast? You have your license with you?
Drivers pass him because they believe in the age-old myth.
I thought it was five over and you're fine. So I thought for sure I was fine. I'm like...
Ask any driver and they'll probably tell you.
I usually do 8 miles over all the time and I never get pulled over. It's been years.
I typically run about 8 miles over the speed limit and I've passed a lot of patrolmen that have the radar on and I haven't been pulled over yet.
So do troopers ticket anyone for just going a little bit over the limit?
There's a myth out there that law enforcement officers give them a leeway of 8, 9, 10, and that's not the case.
So that's why we asked for the numbers, and they turned out to be a big surprise.
On Iowa highways in 2013, the state convicted more than 32,000 drivers for speeding just 1 to 5 miles an hour over the limit. 64,000 tickets for 6 to 10 over. That's a total of 96,000 tickets. So much for the myth.
People are getting stopped out there for going under 10 miles an hour.
The bottom line?
What you can drive is what's posted on the speed limit sign, whether it's 55 or 60.
An important lesson to learn.
Don't go five over. Go five under, if anything.
If you don't want a ticket.
Have a safe trip. Be careful pulling out.
Now, the State Patrol points out that every trooper on the road has the discretion on whether to give you a ticket. And Kevin and Stacy, they can look at the weather conditions, the time of day, the speed that everybody else is traveling, and that's something that is always up to those troopers.
All right, Todd, quick question for you. Now, drivers, they get pulled over. Is it a done deal? Is there anything they can do when they get pulled over?
You know, we ask that because every, again, trooper is different, but the one thing they all said was be respectful and be honest when they pull you over. That can go a long way into helping your case. One other bit of advice, if you don't know if your speedometer is correct in your car, this is a great app. It's called Speedometer, and you can just take this in your car with you. It will do a measurement of the speed with the satellite. Check your speedometer. If they match, you're okay, and that's a great way to make sure you're going the limit.
All right, Todd. Good information all around. Thanks.